Hello, this is Hiro of YouTube channel, and now I will unbox for you a 6TB external hard drive. It's Seagate backup plus hub desktop storage with integrated USB hub in front of it. Backup made easy. One drive to 100 gigabytes included 2 years cloud storage. I won't use this, but I will use this. 6 TB, almost 6,000 gigabytes. Much less when we will see in the test after, but that's old trick of the hard drive manufacturers. Seagate backup plus hub. Connect with computer. Easy backup and intelligent USB hub to manage and charge your devices. Windows and Mac compatible. Use between Windows and Mac. Access and share your favorite files in the cloud. Fully recyclable package, 2 years limited warranty. So let's open it and see what's inside. It's not that lightweight, but it's not that heavy anyway. Easy to pick up. So let's open with bare hands. Or maybe not with bare hands. Let's try with this pen. Okay, the cellophane is removed. I can feel the recyclable materials in this packaging. It's a directive to reduce the pollution. Now let's remove this hologram sticker and see the device. My nails are not long enough, but I'll manage somehow. Come on. Almost made it. Let's use the pen again. Okay, box opened now, and inside good packaged against shocks during transport. Okay, remove this part, and this is the hard drive itself. And inside there is the other parts, the power supply and the cables. Let's try to access them. How this got damaged. Okay, this is the power supply. As usual, big power supply to cope with the requirements for the hard drive and adapter for plugging it in Europe. So this comes like this, ready. And what's this here? Another adapter for other countries. I won't use this for now. This is for UK, most probably. And the cable is a standard hard drive cable like the one I have in the Toshiba, and it's USB 3. You see this Buo means USB 3. More complex wiring inside. And not very long cable, but it will be enough. And finally, let's open the hard drive. Cool looking. I can see myself in the reflection. Seagate. Two ports in front. This is acting like a hub. An indicator diode. Seagate backup plus hub. Doesn't mention how many RPM is the hard drive inside, but it's 6 GB. Sorry, not 6 GB, 6 TB. Or 6000 GB. I'm still working with some old notations. Okay, this is in, and this one fits pretty nicely. Now let's test it. And now let's turn on and connect this hard drive to this Windows 8 Toshiba Qosmio machine. It works! White lamp here. Let's see how it will appear now. I feel it starting to spin. And still not appearing. What? Cannot see it. Let's try to reconnect. Now it shall appear. It's working, yes! Seagate backup plus drive. 5045 GB or 5.45 TB free of 5.45. Not exactly 6 TB, but very close. Let's see if there is something inside. Yes, there are some files. Seagate, start here Mac, start here Win, warranty, backup plus and auto run. Now let's try to copy a file. For example, this file. I'll copy it. 1.57 GB. Copy. Toshiba Plus. And the speed is... Wow! 76.8 MB/s, 77 MB/s, 78 MB/s. Thanks to USB 3.0, it's almost 80 MB/s. Very fast. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my videos that I will create in the future. Thank you.